Swim, horse! Swim! 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 For fuck's sake, come on! Climb! Climb! Climb!
In fact, you know what?
zombies.
Oh, fucking horse! Get off! I don't even need to fight! Get some light! Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
Oh, my fucking horse is running. What the fuck did you do? Come here, you bitch. I killed it, did you? What kind of bow you got? What the fuck is it, man? Grass everywhere, fucking Bethesda. I expect better of you next time. Fuck did my horse go? Oh, he's hurt. Come on. No, don't get off. Get up your damn hill. across this fucking bridge. Oh shit! Fuck, man. You just saw the juicy ass fucking deer go by, you gotta come after me? Pounce, bitch! Pounce! I've been fighting goblins, man, you ain't shit!
Taco Brain, you played this game?
Please, yeah, I need somebody to help me when I get fucking stuck.
Greetings, magician.
What is it?
Well met. Your tasks have now come directly from Argent. May I interest you in some of my fine wares?
Should I do bound sword? Conjuration still at 7. Ooh, invisibility! That's what I need! Illusion skill of 75. Oh, fuck that. God damn it. Feel superior. Man, this guy's spells suck. They're all... What is my illusion skill, man? Because I really need some visibility. You're at 57. Son of a bitch. Create light. Alright, well, I'll just keep spamming this. Oh, this is a powerful one. Let's do this one. I got this, man. I got this. Starlight. Star bright. First time I see you tonight.
Anything else? Let's do Bill. Please visit me again anytime.
This game does kick ass.
Fine greetings to you.
Bitch better not be asleep. He looks just like the other dude with white bow with white hair.
What news of your task? What? What a horrible fate. I cannot imagine how they could do that to him. So many lives lost. I thank you for trying to save him. Before we continue, you should speak to Ravenous Pole.
Yeah, I'm gonna advance. Give me good loot, good loot.
Greetings, Brad.
Are you? No.
Hello, Master Wizard.
It is not always a...
Thing is, my fucking light spell kills the frame rate.
You must be, sir.
On the feet.
So I've heard.
I hope I can help. Your role within the guild becomes... ever more essential. You have now attained the rank of Warlock and are freely able to access the Council Chamber.
He didn't give me any equipment.
Things new.
Motherfucker.
Greetings, Warlock.
Good evening.
Does that mean I can open this case? I want them swords.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Ah, you motherfucker. I'm charging them.
Well met.
Get your ass out of bed. Give me a damn quest. You knew I was coming back. I just came to talk to you.
There is an urgent matter which requires your personal attention. This task falls to you and only you. Are you prepared to begin?
Yes, obviously.
Count Hasseldor of Skingrad has contacted the council. He claims to have information that is vital to us. He has requested that you personally travel to Skingrad to obtain this information. I cannot stress how important it is that our relationship with Hasseldor be preserved. I expect you to visit him immediately. Please travel there as soon as possible. The Count is waiting for you. I am unsure as to why he has requested that you, of all people, should be the one to visit him. I have no wish to put you in harm's way.
Yeah! Someone has been stalking to you!
Count,
I want to know!
Awaits your arrival.
Tell me now, I'm gonna do it now.
Greetings, Warlock.
Do I have another illusion spell? Because I can't keep. If I. This last spell kills the feed, this light spell. Makes it all slow and shit. I need something else to spam to get my illusion skill up. Voice of Rapture. That costs a lot though. Any other illusion spells I got? Huh? These are enchantments? I don't work on the weekends, buddy. I have a normal 8 to 5 job every day. I don't work crazy nights like you. Grinding the whatever they call it. Look, I'm doing an Oblivionathon. Scroll down, guys, an Oblivionathon. I need to sell some of my shit first, guys. Let's go bug Ongar. What's up, Yaga Gabaga Baga Yaga Ba? Hey, Taco Brain, you're supposed to be telling me about. Or Taco 4Brain. You're supposed to be telling me about how to get this skeleton key. Wait, what is Feather? Is Feather illusion? No, that doesn't sound like illusion. Watch how my light spell kills the frame rate. Well, it's not so bad outdoors. Alright.
Award me a skeleton key. I pick all my locks in Oblivion. Yeah, yeah.
Carcetti for mayor? Are you serious? I finished downloading 9 today. I'm gonna watch them both today. I guess I might as well go download 10. The HBO store. Sweet. Have you seen any of those people wearing those shirts? I bet nobody has them. How much is it? I want to get one. Wait, but I don't like Carcetti all that much. Here, just put a link in chat. On God.
Not really. Tell me more. My favorite customer.
Yes,
what do you got?
Say these glass arrows, which I killed some bitch for. Sword of the Dynamo. Yeah, let's sell this staff. Use it. Boots of shock resistance. Don't need them.
I think I can move this item for you at that price. Shadow hide you.
Oh shit. Is that a joke? You're joking. That's a joke. There's no Electroroids. Alright, nobody outside of your law school has this fucking shirt. Huh. Everybody's just getting those shirts because they're trying to suck up to that one professor. Let's stop on my home real quick. How you doing on that quest, Taco Brain? Alright. You gonna post that link or what? Found a sad soddy? What's a soddy? Shrine of Nocturnal, okay. Oh, Lost Odyssey. Oh wait, these are probably spoilers. I don't want to see this. I'm gonna play that game, dude. I found a sad story too. Apparently, Patrick Swayze's dying of cancer? I saw something that said he has like 5 weeks to live. Is that true? Almost sounds like an Onion article. Look how fucking awesome my home is, man. Look at this shit. That's mine! Holy shit! That's a tower fit for a mage like myself. Sam, are you gonna post a link to that shirt or what? Or is this just a joke? You were never a scout. Fucking liar. Yeah, Patrick Swayze died of cancer. I heard about it. 5 weeks to live or something. Pancreatic cancer. See my garden? I built it myself. Paid for in the blood of elves. Oh, I thought you said online.
There's a charge in the air. Then casting some destruction spells.
Oh.
Good day.
Who's got a recharge, a magical recharge?
What did I interest you in?
I need somebody who can repair magic equipment. soon. I'll buy that for $1. Telekinesis, eh? Soul trap.
It's my pleasure. Can I interest you in some of my wares?
Yes, some of your wares.
Something has gone seriously wrong at the Arcane University. I heard that a high-ranking member was killed in some sort of ambush.
Oh, what the fuck, Bopali?
Have you heard anything?
You are not Bopali anymore.
Do you know
nothing that? Like a plane. Only quality goods for sale.
Rapid sale growth.
What can I interest
you? Oh, shit. You gotta post that somewhere. That's worthy of praise. That dethrones the fucking Aggie Bonfire joke, though. Dethrones it.
Take care.
I hope I can help.
Location to the shrine. Let me check that out. You need to go, like, donate some time or something.
Always keep your magical equipment charged.
Well, I think somebody could repair magical equipment.
You seem to not.
Heard any news from the other provinces?
You want me? Take care.
I just heard Sean Bean's voice.
It seems Somerset Isle has become a much more dangerous place.
Goodbye. My pleasure. Good day.
Alright, where's the shrine? Oh, this is an interactive map. What the hell? What's the shrine called?
From south of the Baker End Day. Once I was carrying a sleeper when three thugs attacked me. So I took the sleeper.
Sound of baking is fantastic.
Oh shit. Alright, what's the shrine called? Because the map leak is nocturnal, alright.
Hello.
I'm not seeing it. Hold on, let me type that in. Nocturnal. Oh, here we go. Okay. I can do this. Where is that exactly?
Welcome.
I can't believe they have a Google Maps set up for a...
Good morning.
Oblivion's world, huh? What is this near? What city is that? Oh, come on. It's like Google Earth, man. What city is it just north of? What city is that? Okay, I know. That's the one way to the south, right? Yeah. Okay. In fact, I might have already... Right around here, right? About right. Yeah. Just wait till you see it in the Fallout universe. It's crazy. Should be around here, right? Thank you. This road, right? Let's head east. Looking for a Daedric shrine, people. Nocturnal spoke to me of the Eye of Nocturnal, which has been stolen.
The Daedra believes that the thieves...
Okay. Why the thieves are trying to hide? Alright. I can do that. But first had some business to take care of. It's kind of sound like Kate Blanchett. Hey, kiddos. Kiddos. Unconscious? Oh shit, that is a fucking quest character. Why are you just standing watching? You got two. She was poor. Okay, I'm just kidding. Let's load that up. You understand, these people believe in the devil or something. They deserve to die. And I hope they burn in hell. Of course, that's where they want to go. Taco brain. Now I have to find these thieves, man. And you're leaving me now? Go in the stable like a good horse. Here. Yeah, I'm doing the quest for the skeleton key. Y'all know where I'm supposed to go now? The skeleton key. Alright.
Good evening. Something I can help you with. Weebumna and Bajin have been bragging about some big score they made recently. They claim it's a valuable jewel.
Holy shit.
Who knows?
That's them, I bet, huh? Fatal Frame, Sunday evening.
You too.
Alright, I gotta find Weebumna Bajin and Bajin. They sound like Arabic or something. Why do they gotta be the ones stealing? Shit, that's the dude, he's running.
Hello.
Never mind. In here?
Hi there. Sally,
yeah.
Accounts Mage and Castle Healer, your servant. Sally, I have been happy enough in the Count's service, but I am not so happy about his lovely wife and her Nibini and advisor, Lady.
This house right here, right?
Goodbye.
I gotta wait for them to pass to pick the lock. I'm like a ninja. Is there a back door? Of course the doctor's gonna deny that. No, that's not the house.
What is it now?
Figures they have a nice big ass house. Wait a minute. Oh, it's this one.
Beto Plotius, I'm a faithful servant of Leyland and the Emperor. God's rest his soul.
It kind of looks like me!
He's always got some scam going with Vigine, his partner. You might find them both at Weevil Na's house. She wasn't a bad sort.
Sounds like it, too.
That rascal Weevilna. That's where you're likely to find her, at Weevilna's house. Eye of Nocturnal? Doesn't sound familiar to me.
This voice should not be coming from this dude.
I've lived in Leyland all my life, and I must say, the Count has found himself a pretty little bride, and a smart one, too. We need some law and order.
But, like, what's
bring in the legions. Leyland for the Imperials, I say. No sense coddling those Ren Reetra creep. Good day.
Have a back door. He has lung cancer? Talking or what? What if I just kill them? Will that work? Go, talk to them.
You smell of death, men conjuring up dead things. Good evening.
Actually, I have. Check this out. You like? You like? Hey, where you going? No.
I'm Bishi. I'm a hunter. And Weebomna's partner. I hope he didn't bother you about the rat thing. He's gone totally rat cuckoo, I'm afraid. Why? Why would you ask? I've never heard of it. No idea what you're talking about. And Weebomna doesn't know either.
Right.
I'm listening. Maybe Weebomna told you how we got all the rats here in Leyland. It's not so bad. He's been killing them for months. Yes, I am Vision. Farewell.
Rats. Hate them. Hate them. Everyone. Gonna hunt them down and chop them all to tiny bits. Oh, did I say that out loud? Excuse me. I'm Weebomna, the hunter. You gotta excuse me. I got rats on the mind. Never heard of the thing, and neither has Bishin. You ask too many questions. Have you seen of Rat?
Of course, when the guard found out, they ran his sorry butt right out.
Farewell.
Alright, now where do I go?
But what if the trolls eat it?
Shh, there's someone here. Wait until they leave.
I overheard Majin and Weebomna talking, but they stopped when they realized I was there. I must eavesdrop on them without being detected. Okay. Why is zombies not gonna help me sneak around?
What if the trolls eat it?
There's someone here.
What the fuck?
Wait until they leave.
I need invisible?
But what if a fisherman uses the cave?
No fisherman is going into the Hypera cave. It's full of trolls. We have to sneak past them, remember?
now.
And have one of your nosy friends snoop around here and steal this? No. It's safe.
Let them try to leave. Let them try to leave.
You're right. I know. I'm just worried. I'll try to calm down.
Alright. I heard y'all.
Well met.
Alright, let's go get it. So it's probably close to this fisherman's rock. Oh, it's down there. Tidewater Cave. Alrighty then. Get the lockpick. Sweet. Fucking dark out here. I'm gonna rest for a few hours. What up, Richie? I'm doing an Oblivionathon, Richie. Analysis? What the fuck does that mean? I'm going to give me a skeleton key. I don't know. Sounds like I've been looking for some I have not known, but apparently they tell me it'll get me a skeleton key. With the skeleton key, I could just keep hitting X for auto unlock, and it eventually should unlock, right? Or do I actually have to do the unlocking thing? Yeah, I'm using Flash for the encoder. Why? Why? What does Swift want to know? Yeah. Well, if you mess with the... Holy shit. The fuck is that? Sweet, sweet, sweet. Yeah, if you mess with the settings enough in Flash Media Encoder... You have a good connection and a good camera, it should be okay. But you'll see that when it gets all bright and I use my light spell, this it really chugs on the feed. It's because it's really dark, that's why it looks kind of smooth. Where's this cave? Or this... What the fuck? Oh man, he punched. Here we go. Some games run smoother than others. Oblivion kind of runs like crap, to be honest. Oh, I bought a new shield spell. Let me go equip that. That's not the one. God damn it.
fuck some people up. Oh shit. They said trolls are gonna be in here. Oh, it's dark in here. This is a pure mage. This is my first time through, so. See, watch when I cast my light spell. It'll start chugging. How Oblivion is. I have a lot of shit going on. Maybe not so much indoors. Ooh, do I go in the water? What's that? Holy shit.
Shops. There's some good stuff in there? Alright, let's do this. Oh. Dead floating lion. Dude said stuff about trolls. They didn't say anything about lions being down here. Holy shit, do I have to go down? Hold on, I have a water breathing spell. Buoyancy, motherfuckers. Holy shit, is that it? Small cave. Should I keep exploring? Is there anything else good in here? Yeah, fuck it. Wait, what was the yep for? Oh, yep, that's it, or? No, you know, I'm just gonna make doing the thieves quest a lot easier. Oh. Poor little guy.
He makes good tacos.
Chicken tacos and beef.
My eyes returned, and I once again see into the darkness that is your heart. We mock the things, bitter is their loss.
Can you get any other really awesome loot from these quests? The shrine quests? Because that was pretty easy.
Sweet. I'm going to turn down the music, turn up the dialogue.
Loud in this game. Any other good shrine quests?
I mean, let me lockpick them. Pick her butt.
I kid.
Two shrine quests. I don't know about the others. Alright, I'm gonna go finish this, What was I doing, like a mage's quest or something? Oh, it's skinning, skin grad or whatever.
Killed somebody?
Wait a minute. What the fuck? Where the hell am I?
Okay.
So let's see what this quest is all about.
Man.
That's right, I'm a chick. Yeah, Oblivion.
You have something you want to tell me about that nutcase? Suture. All appointments to see the Count must... Sorry, you want me? I'm Shandro Yarok, the Count's butler.
Buy a house? From a butler?
Good day.
I like his square jaw. Wait a minute.
Hello there.
Probably after they finish Fallout. Years from now. Whoa!
By the nine divines, can't a woman get a moment to herself?
You
are here to see the Count, yes? He has been expecting you. Please, wait here. I shall inform him of your arrival.
Those puffy things on her neck are kind of hot. So go inform him. What the fuck you following me for? Mess it up your table. Haha. Go get the orc butler. Go get the orc butler. Go get the orc butler! Getting this shit all over the place!
This is your last warning. Get out, or I'll call the guards and have you arrested.
Shut up. So where's the dude?
What? Count Skingrad is a very private person. I handle all the county's public affairs and consult with the Count when necessary. Dinky.
The fuck did she go? We're gonna get Brawl. We'll be playing it tomorrow. I wish Hector from Fire Emblem 7 was in it, though. Fucking Ike sucks ass.
What can I do for you?
You too.
But where the fuck am I going? Stolen goods. fuck, man. All my shit is all broken. Who do I get to repair magical gear? Does anybody know where I can go to get magical gear repaired? I don't understand. Am I supposed to be following her? Anybody know where I can get some magical gear repaired? IR statue. Secret. Not many people know how to do this. Woo! Looky, looky, I got Nookie. Where did she go anyways? Damn it. No, I don't need stuff enchanted. I need it repaired. The fuck is she running to? What the hell is going on? Fleeing from what? From what? What the fuck is going on? What the hell? Oh, here's the dude.
Welcome, Guild Mage. Meet again, although in different circumstances. I fear this time you may find the results no more to your liking than the last. Less of, perhaps. I don't envy the High Chancellor his position. It can't be easy trying to rule an empire without an emperor. I have called you here because, from our previous encounter, I believe you can be trusted. Consider the implications of that as you handle a small matter. Surprised? Nothing is for free, Mage. There is a small nuisance I would have you deal with before I tell you what I know. One good turn deserves another, after all.
What up, Mage?
And miss the opportunity to take advantage of your help? I think not. I assure you, the information I have will be worth your time. It is a minor situation, to be sure, but neither I nor my guards can become directly involved. A nest of vampires has sprung up in Blood Crust Cavern, southeast of the town. They are a threat to the town and must be eliminated. Their presence has drawn a group of vampire hunters to town, following rumors of vampires in Skingrad. While I do not believe my identity has been compromised, I do not wish to take any chances, and so cannot act on
I'd rather
matter.
Be somebody in a guild, so it's
you,
cheaper.
You, however, can act with impunity, and so will take care of this for me. Then, I will tell you what I know. A troublesome lot. I expect you to deal with them. There are at least three of them. I know only one by name, a wood elf, called Eridor. He's rather good from what I understand. I could handle them myself, of course, even should you.
What was that?
Of course, even should you be caught murdering them in the streets, the guards will respond accordingly. I can't be connected with this.
Really. Oh, fuck.
town. Do what you will. I simply want them gone.
I don't trust this guy.
Of course, should you be caught murdering, I cannot allow this. I cannot say. I refrain from expressing too much interest. The citizens will likely know more.
I shall await your return.
Let me through. Oh. Levitation in this game? Because these towns have to load, and I'm wondering if you can just fly over these walls. I had like permanent levitation in Morrowind. I was just flying around like crazy. No levitation? That's kind of lame. What about jump spells or jump skills? You know, like the ones that make you jump really, really high? Can you make those kinds of spells in this game? Maybe jump into a town? Because I remember you can, like, jump all the way across the map in Morrowind. Boots that let you jump really, really high? Like, I'm talking about, like, across the map.
Hi there.
Oh. Hello.
Who am I supposed to kill?
Gold is as good as anyone else's. We can wipe down the rooms afterwards. They're in here to eat every afternoon and bed down just before midnight. Outside of that, it's none of my business.
What are you playing, Toggle Brain?
A smelly... They're in here to eat every afternoon and bed down just before midnight. Outside of that, it's none of my business.
I'll kill them in their sleep, motherfucker.
Farewell.
It just became 12:50. Wait, maybe they're asleep. I kills them. I kills them, yes I do. How do I get up there?
Greetings!
There's a video of some dude beating Morrowind in like 7 minutes because he abuses a. That leaps. Holy shit, I bet that's them.
I'm busy. You got business to discuss, you talk to Erador.
No, you're staying here.
You got business to discuss, you talk to
Stop your shit backs! God damn you!
No, I don't think that was them, guys.
Stop! You violated the law. Pay the court a fine or serve your sentence. Your stolen goods are now Then pay with
Die, Kerr!
Where are they? I thought they were sleeping! Where the fuck are they?
I'm a smell. May I interest? Good day.
How do you do?
Citizen of Skingrad, please be advised that forget it. Let me guess. You're worried about what my men and I are doing here in town, right? You have my assurance that my men and I will do everything in our power to keep the people of Skingrad safe. We're here to help. If you have seen anything unusual, particularly anything implying the presence of the undead here in town.
This guy doesn't sound so bad.
All I care about is where the vampires are hiding. I know they're here somewhere. You know... Is that so? Well, perhaps we'll have to pay them a little visit.
Huh? What the hell is going on? I thought I was supposed to kill this dude. What the fuck is going on? This guy's supposed to be a vampire? Where are you going?
Hello again.
You're not going anywhere.
My God! There's a psychopath on the loose! Murder!
Why you gotta be a hero, huh? Why do you have to be a hero? You didn't have to be like this. He was a necromancer.
Help! Murder!
Shut up! Oh, fuck.
It's all over, lawbreaker. Your spree is at an end.
What the hell is going on here?
The next move is yours. And you're fine. Or I'll haul you away.
That's kind of a high bounty. Hold on, guys. I'm looking this shit up. Guys, let's do this. Oblivionathon! Oblivionathon! Save, or it could just freeze on me. Oblivionapix. Yeah, well, is your dude gonna be able to do this? Holy shit! Yay! What level is that? $75! Holy shit, I can go get the cool stuff now, I think. Sweet. Oh, fuck, he disappeared. What does that mean? What have I contracted? What does that mean? I'm not a vampire now, am I? This shit happened to cure disease. How do I use this? Oh, am I not actually diseased? Kidding me. See what happens. Let's do this. Leroy Jenkins. So I guess I shouldn't save on that slot. The downside of being a vampire is when I walk around in the sun, I'll die. Wait a minute. Are you serious? But in Morrowind, if you were a vampire, nobody would talk to you.
Sleep rather soundly for a murderer. That's good. You'll need a clear conscience for what I'm about to propose.
Gash! Who are you?
In due time, dear child. In due time. First, an introduction. I am Lucian the Chance, speaker for the Dark Brotherhood. And you? You are a cold-blooded killer, capable of taking life without mercy or remorse.
This is true.
The Night Mother has been watching, and she is most pleased.
Especially hot.
And so, here I am. I come to you with an offering, an opportunity to join our rather unique family. Ah, I find your etiquette refreshing. Now please, listen carefully. On the green road to the north of Braville lies the Inn of Ill Omen. There you will find a man named Rufio.
Rufio!
And your initiation into the Dark Brotherhood will be complete. Do this, and the next time you sleep in a location I deem secure, I will reveal myself once more, bearing the love of your new family.
Rufio would die by my hand?
Excellent. Now please, accept this token from the Dark Brotherhood. It is a virgin blade.
A virgin?
It thirsts for blood. May it serve your endeavors well. Now, I bid you farewell. Know that Rufio is old and weak and sleeps his days away. You could kill him before he even has a chance to wake. Yes, I am a speaker, a representative of the Dark Brotherhood. My voice is the voice of the Black Hand, our organization's ruling body. One of my duties is to find exceptional individuals such as yourself. And have you not heard of the Dark Brotherhood? Of the remorseless guild of paid assassins and homicidal cutthroats? Join us, and you will find the Dark Brotherhood to be all that and so much more. We are, more than anything, a union of like-minded individuals.
A union?
We kill for profit, for enjoyment, and for the glory of the dread Father Sithis. We are family. Your path is clear. Send Rufio to his death, and the Dark Brotherhood will embrace you.
You were Kuzu Doopy to reach you, Fuhu. Okay. I'm not a vampire, though. What the fuck are you talking about? I'm still ugly as shit, but I'm no vampire. I realize I haven't slept in a while. Hey, J-Bro! I do look dashing, don't I? So, look at that elven shield. Look at that shit. Look at it. Get on with this quest. What the fuck am I supposed to be doing down here anyway? Just killing all the vampires?
steal your vampiric dust, bitch.
Who likes Hillary Swank? Nobody? I only got the Hillary Swank fan.
Nothing take your pants.
So where are the hunters? So where do I go? Do I go back to that inn to find the hunters? Pure mage.
Pure.
For once in your life, I would like something pure.
What movie is that from? Name it.
Name it.
I'll give you, not back here. What the fuck?
In my life, I would like something pure.
Come on.
She will give us a son. You must take her now.
Dracula?
Morning. I'm only asking for a single coin.
Can't you see that I'm very busy? What
the fuck is going on over here?
I told you not to speak to me in public. We'll meet tonight at the place we discussed.
Sorry. I have no idea what time it is.
What a freak.
I told you not to speak to me in public. We'll meet tonight at the place we discussed.
Sorry. I have no idea.
Greetings.
What a freak. Wait a minute. Where am I supposed to go? There is no fucking quest arrow, damn it. Damn it. Why is this city so big? What inn did I stay at before? No, it's not the red arrow. The red arrow is where I just came from. Or do I go talk to that dude? Sense. Oh.
Go ahead, please. I'm sorry, but I don't think I know any Clarithur.
Yes, I've seen him, but never spoken to him. He seems to be at the low gate every morning when I pass by on my way to the castle. Gives me the strength.
Very well.
Oh shit, this is one of those hunters, huh?
Oh, fuck. I'm sorry. Erador says I ain't supposed to chat with people in town. Sorry.
Wait a minute. Should I follow this guy? Oh, fuck. It was an accident, dude.
Stop. You violated the law. Pay the court of...
I'm in the Thieves Guild. Ah, fuck, I'm back here. I don't like stealing stuff because all they have is fucking bowls and shit to steal. Bowls and pants. You can't make money from that. The fuck?
Gotta!
Oh, I fast travel, okay. In this boring ass world. What's wrong with the feed? Why does it look all laggy?
Erador says I ain't supposed to chat with people in town. Sorry.
You're just mad because his pally called you out. Says he can own you.
Erador says.
So do I kill this guy? Should I kill him? I'm not gonna do another quest, I gotta do this one. I'm almost done with it. Who the fuck is this guy?
How are you today?
Where are you going?
You're new here, or you know me. Erador says I ain't supposed to chat with people in town. Sorry.
How do I lure him? Come here. Come hither. You like it? Come on, baby. Come on, follow me. Follow me, baby. You know you like it. Come here, away from the guard. Come on, baby. Follow me. How the fuck do I lure him?
Erador says
says I ain't supposed to chat with people in town. Sorry.
Oh, the guard's not there. Hold on. Arrows? No, because... Hold on. Let the Oblivion hunt. The vampire hunters go into the cave before me, so all the vampires can kill them.
Greetings, Breton.
Shut up. So the vampire hunters can kill them. Now I think I have to kill them. Fucking it. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill this motherfucker. Shit on me.
Fast as fast can be, you'll never catch me.
Shit. Don't worry about me. Well, a third person view you could play it in, but it's not built to be played that way. Third person view is all kind of janky looking anyways.
It's all over, Log.
What? Well, how did he find out about the dude I killed? They have telephones? Fucking, what's my... over encumber. Go. Oh my god. Jesus, what do you think my fines are up to now? God, I hope that dude is there. Hell yeah, plane! It's an Oblivionathon, man!
Griever have special arrangements.
Oh, fuck, you can't do it, that's right!
They can make all your outstanding warrants go away.
Fuck you!
The price of the fine.
Jesus.
Shadow.
Ah! Fuck, dude. I didn't even kill one of your guys. Thank you.
That wasn't my horse! God damn it, my fines are gonna be up the ass! Fucking cinematic. I'm level 17. Or 18 or something. Go, you horse! Fuck! God damn it! They're running faster than a fucking horse! What kind of shitty horse is this?
Yeah.
Jesus! Squatters. This game is also available on the PS3, yes. Man, I wonder what my fines are gonna be like. Armand better be fucking awake. Who I can go to repair magical equipment?
check it. Actually, I haven't checked in a while. I don't have a hammer that can repair magical equipment. Where's the Cheetos? What's wrong with my agility? The fuck's my agility so low? Jesus. I have rock joint? How do I get rid of that shit? Oh, and I still have that fucking disease. Porphyric hemophilia? Son of a bitch. How do I get rid of that shit? Is there a shrine somewhere I can pray at? Oh, go to the church. Sweet! That looks like a church to me. I'm not even religious. I exploited the system.
Citizen.
So Full Metal Mexican, are you a fan of Full Metal Jacket, Full Metal Alchemist, or Full Metal Panic? Where's the dude? Oh, Full Metal Yakuza, really? You should see Full Metal Panic just so you can watch Full Metal Panic Fumofu, which is like
really
the funniest
tired.
Fucking anime.
Can we get on with this?
He's kind of a bitch.
Please, go on. Yeah, my favorite. Customer, what do you got? I can't make that deal. Even I can't make that deal. I can't make...
You son of a bitch.
That deal. Even you drive a hard bargain. I think I can move this item for you at the... I think I can move this item for you at that price. Got anything else?
Use my repair hammer. Ah, fuck. Where's a blacksmith? It's all nighttime and shit. The only anime-based game I saw, like, oh, Xenosaga series is good. I skipped the second one, though, because everybody said to. I started playing it, I just really hated it. Alright, where's a blacksmith? Fighters Guild. Somebody in the Fighters Guild could probably repair my shit, huh? Come on, versus? Ninjas lost in a forest. Fucking do something, you get owned! No offense to those Mario guys, but they're totally copying the guys who did it with Zelda. No offense. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. No, I'm not lost. I'm not lost. I don't really know how to get to the dude, but... No, it's Jessica from Odd Games is broadcasting. She's at South by Southwest Games Convention right now.
Evening.
I saw it. You have come.
Greetings, Breton.
She flew in from L.A. to cover that shit. I don't have a media pass, so I couldn't get in. But I was watching her broadcasting yesterday, and there was, like, nobody in one of the panels. She said that maybe if I just kind of, like, tried to sneak in, it might work. But she said they didn't check her pass. Where's this dude anyways?
Hi there.
Butler didn't do his work. Where the fuck is this guy? Giving away my plush. Oh, this looks like where a dude, like a king or something, would sit. Huh, I'm the king now! Who the king? I am. Where are my serfs? What the fuck?
Into a restricted area. You've got to leave. Now.
Did he fall out of the sky? Did y'all see that? Holy shit!
Now we can discuss the information I have for you.
he tried to turtle me. What the fuck? I think it's because I was sitting in his throne and I glitched it or something.
The cavern is silent once more.
Holy shit, look at his eyes.
It's foolish to think that this might send a message to those who would encroach on my territory.
Oh my god, look at his teeth! Look at his teeth!
Your guild.
Look at his teeth!
Appreciate the danger which quickly approaches. Hopefully when you return to them, their eyes will be opened.
Look at his teeth!
The answers are a sign of things to come.
Holy shit!
An old acquaintance of the guild has come to Cyrodiil, and they are answering his call. While I do not know for quite what purpose he has arrived, I believe the Guild of Mages is in great danger. Nearly invincible, he has established himself somewhere in the north of Cyrodiil. This is all that I know. See to it that your leader, Draven, learns this as soon as possible. I have no love for your guild, but I have no wish to see... I've told you all that I know. Manamart, even... perhaps it... He's an old and powerful necromancer. Draven will recognize the name, even if you do not...
Fuck it, I'm gonna kill him.
We'll see. Return to your guild and prepare yourself accordingly.
I'm in your throne, bitch!
What?
This is your last warning. Get out or I'll call the guards and have you arrested.
What? Call the guard? Call the guard! Give me your throne!
It's a whiny vampire. What? Do you need something, sir? Oh, shit! He wasn't joking! What the fuck?
So the word?
He accepted my yield.
Return to your guild. What? Prepare yourself accordingly.
But
I accept your surrender, my friend.
The fuck? I was just fucking around! What kind of AI is this? Fucking Bethesda!
Jesus, man. What the fuck is this? Oh my god. What kind of programmers are these sick fucks? I'm just sitting in his chair. Oh fuck.
Get out of here.
Shit, she's telling me to run. That this dude's gonna fuck me up. Oh my god. No. No. What the hell? Fucking dude can't take a joke. Oh shit. Dude! Butler! Your king is crazy!
Go ahead, clean.
I like this guy, he's nice. And he's still trying to sell me a fucking house.
Take care.
You suck!
Stop right there, criminal scum! No. Okay. Here's the procedure. We go to the castle.
What the hell? I had to pay 40 gold just because I sat in this throne? Bethesda has too much time on their hands.
I didn't have any stolen stuff.
I'm a good mage. I don't steal shit.
There's nobody there, dude.
From Skingrad, I assume. What? Is that possible? This is grave news indeed. I had, perhaps foolishly, believed that necromancy was all but stamped out in Cyrodiil. It seems I couldn't have been more mistaken. I shall need to consult the council as to how to proceed with this situation. Thank you for the information. It may save many lives.